G'day, this video will be about turning a corner in your design using Lace8. First, you need to have a design that you wish to make a corner for. I have used this edge, which has a repeat of 5 dots in the foot side. First, we select right mouse click, transform, rotate, leave the original, and click OK. Drag and drop to the right. While still selected, right mouse click, transform, flip, horizontal, and then click OK. Turn on your grid and then drag across until it is level with the first piece.